We produce electric bicycles for sharing. The implementation of BM Power fuel cells allows us to avoid the physical rental and rental stations, as well as to avoid the search and maintenance of devices during the day to replace the battery. Our devices work 24 hours, and for half an hour at night it is necessary to change the fuel cell in order to drive the device during the whole next day.
At HiSA Infrastructure, we have been testing BM Power products for lightweight drones applications, and we found them quite reliable, robust and efficient, taking into account their lightweight and high power density. So I think it's a very good product.
At the moment, our device has a flight duration with a payload of about 40 minutes, and we are faced with requests from customers to greatly increase the duration of the flight. BM Power offered us to use fuel stacks on a hydrogen energy source, and we carried out the conversion of our device from traditional batteries to a hydrogen energy source. The introduction of BM Power fuel cells allowed us to increase the flight time of unmanned aerial vehicles from 40 to 130 minutes, which opens up new horizons for the use of our vehicles.
BM Power exploits fuel cells for electricity generation from hydrogen in controllable electrochemical reaction. The BM Power fuel cell power system consists of four elements: a fuel cell module, a hydrogen cylinder with a pressure regulator, a control module with a DC-DC converter, and a buffer battery. The basic BM Power FCPS is the nominal 1 kilowatt output, but also available is the 2 kilowatt and 3 kilowatt double and triple fuel cell module systems. The BM Power system imitate a lithium battery for an onboard control system of a UAV. So the process of installation and layouts of the system to a drone will be easy. At the end of the flight, you can replace the empty cylinder with a refilled one, and the UAV is ready for a new flight. The cylinder is manually replaced without the use of special tools. This process takes 2 minutes at most. An agreement with a multinational company, Linde Gas, makes getting the necessary hydrogen supply straightforward in whatever country the FCPS is operated. For remote areas, BM Power offers a portable device for refueling its hydrogen cylinders in the field. BM Power's fuel cell power systems are the next step in the development of unmanned aerial vehicles, making it possible to substantially expand their range of applications and their ability to complete various tasks.